I mean, the interesting question there is why did it take so long?
I can't answer
because all I can imagine is that it takes culture, for culture to change, culture is slow at changing. And maybe it takes a whole generation, really, for a culture to change. However, having said that, and maybe, you know, if we had a wider eye on history, you think of the change between where women were before the First World War and where women are now. At least, let's say, the relationship between men and women and the other part. The change actually is pretty enormous. I think we have to see it with a wider eye, if you like. What I do believe is that this is an absolutely volcanic moment. It's something that has been burning away under the crust of the earth, of the culture. For at least my lifetime, and I think longer, I would say at least 100 years. And maybe longer, who knows? Because the women of 200 years ago were not given a voice of any sort. So, however, finally, I think that volcano has finally erupted, and the magma is coming down the sides of the volcano and it's spreading. And if I were you, I would jump out of the way if it's coming towards you.